Falwell, Miss Maine USA at Lewiston High School today, speaking at the beauty club.
My mama told me when I was...
The thing I know that makes me happy is to play around and keep playing and keep playing in the classroom.
What makes you beautiful?
When I just get a skirt thing that goes on the bottom, then I really get happy. That's the part I like. And then the other toys, then that's the part that I really, really like.
Well, you are a beautiful little girl. I hope you know that.
Yeah.
So this is what it looks like, and I have a few that I can pass out to you. Because the message that I want to get across is that it's more important to always be yourself, no matter what. And that, you know, if you choose to get made up and beautiful makeup and hair by your own choice, but you're ultimately going to be the same person you are before you go to bed to when you're up in the morning and you do makeup like I did this morning. So, you know, I feel like makeup is an artistry. I really admire the people who can do it and do it well, and I'm constantly watching YouTube videos to learn how to do makeup. I think it's neat, the things that you can do, because it's ultimately a blank face as a canvas. So you can learn to create with it, try different looks. What makes you the most beautiful?
I think it's my personality.
Your personality? What's your favorite thing about your personality?
That I'm happy.
You're happy?
Yes, and I'm glowing.
Katie, what's one thing that makes you beautiful?
My mom says my dimple chin.
Your dimple chin?
Yeah.
That's awesome. I think it's very unique and special. So what's one thing that makes you beautiful?
I think love everybody.
Loving
everybody. Make me feel good inside.
Very nice.
It probably reflects on the outside.
So what makes you feel beautiful?
My math scores.
Your math scores? You're really good at math.
I got 90% at
Wow! So you're very intelligent. Your intelligence and your smarts makes you super beautiful. So, so what makes you feel the most beautiful?
My confidence. The things that I'm confident about. When I know something, I feel beautiful.
Thank you, CoverGirl lipstick.
Thank you, CoverGirl.